understand that you're here for the overnight cardiovascular exam, correct? Wonderful. Well, welcome. My name is Dr. Lucy and I'm the cardiologist here. So I'll be taking care of you this evening. I'll be examining your heart and just making sure that everything is working as it should be. And then I'll connect you up to our system using some electrodes that are non-invasive. And we'll be monitoring you for the evening, okay? So you just make yourself nice and comfortable and get ready for a nice peaceful sleep. So I'll be making some notes as we go through the preliminary exam, okay? Alright, so just breathe normally for me. Nice deep breath in and out. That's it. Just gonna come a little closer and listen here. Nice deep breath in. And out. Okay. And a nice deep breath in. And out. Okay. Good. Just listen to deep breath in. Good. Okay, and just coming around this side. All right, nice deep breath in for me. Very good. All right. Okay, good. Take a nice deep breath for me and hold. That's it. And you can breathe out and relax. Okay, good. And one more on this side. Nice deep breath. That's it. Hold for just a moment. And relax, breathe out. Okay. Okay, good. So, we're just going to make a few little notes, okay? Fine. So, have you been feeling well in yourself? You haven't had any bouts of illness in any way? Okay. Any colds, any flu? Just have a look at your hands. Just gonna have a look at your nails. Yeah. Just going to ever so gently press on your nail, alright? Just a little bit of pressure. It's not painful. Alright. Just checking the color there, making sure that that's nice and healthy and that you've got good oxygen saturation in those fingernails. All right, good. So what about exercise? Do you exercise regularly? Okay. Any breathlessness at all? And what about walking upstairs or walking up hills? Yeah? Okay. And I'm just going to check your glands here. Okay, any dizziness at all? Any bouts of dizziness or feeling a bit wobbly? Okay, good. There we are. Okay. That's fine. I'm just going to put my gloves on. Open up for me, open your mouth and say ah. At all? Okay. Just check back here, just checking for any swelling. Okay, so I'm just a look here, mainly around this area behind your ears, just making sure that this area is suitable for our electrode placement. So obviously we want to make sure that there are no underlying issues, and is a cardiovascular exam. Of course, we want to make sure that the whole system is functioning as it should be. So, just being very careful. So, do you suffer from headaches at all? Okay. Where do you get the headaches? Can you pinpoint around the head which area feels uncomfortable? Sort of here, back of the neck, around here. Alright, and sometimes temples, yeah? Okay, alright. So, stressful lifestyle. Oh, I think it's a stressful time. Okay. Alright, so, you know, sometimes we have tension headaches because of stress and stressful factors in our lives. But as a cardiologist, I'm always and wanting to check out the headaches because, you know, they can sometimes be due to blood pressure. Okay. So, when was the last time you had your blood pressure checked? Oh. You. Right, give me a little cuff here. So So if I could just have your arm, doesn't matter which one. Okay, so I'm just going to place this cuff, okay, onto your upper arm. That's it. Not too loose, okay? Have you been anywhere nice on holiday recently? Oh, lovely. I've always wanted to go there. Heard that it's beautiful, the scenery and the food, it's lovely. Okay, fantastic, all right, good. So blood pressure is fine. Going to ever so gently slide that cuff off your arm again. There we go. All right. Okay, fantastic. Blood pressure is good. I'm happy with that. This evening, when we get you hooked up to our system, we will be monitoring your blood pressure throughout the night as well, okay? Alright. So take a nice deep breath for me again. Good. So I'm just going to place this gently on your wrist, okay? Nice deep breaths. That's it. Breathe in through your nose. Hold and breathe out through your mouth. Okay. Breathe in through your nose. Hold. Breathe out through your mouth. And one more. Breathe in through your nose. Hold. Breathe out through your mouth. Okay. Breathe normally for me. Good. Okay, good. So, pulse was a little high, and that's nothing to worry about. It's usually just a little bit of anxiety, a bit of white coat syndrome. I get it too, and I'm a doctor, so. So whenever the pulse rate is a little elevated, we like to do some slow and gentle breathing. breathing techniques such as the one that we've just done, and it really helps to just calm that nervous system. Okay. So you can do that anytime if you're feeling a bit anxious. Okay. Alright, good. Good. So, take my gloves off. Okay. So, I'm going to start connecting up the electrodes. Okay? I'll get you system. Right. So these little electrodes are non-invasive at all, and they actually connect up to our system without any wires necessary. So once they're connected onto the various points, I'll then turn on the system and make sure that we are receiving the readings. Okay. To the first one here. Okay. So if you need to get up in the evening or throughout the night, say you perhaps need to to the bathroom or anything that you need to do, then you can get up and not have to worry about any wires or to the next one here, anything like that. Okay. Okay, good. So I'm just going to connect one here on the side of your ribs. Good. Okay, and on the other side of your ribs. Okay. Good. You need to do one here on your tummy. Good. So I'm going to place two electrodes just here behind your ears, okay? Just here. Okay, so I'm just going to move your hair out of the way, if that's okay. Just because I don't want to obviously pull on anything. And then the same on this side. I'm just going to ever so gently move your hair out of the way. There we go. Okay, good. And I'm going to place an electrode just here. Perfect. Good. Okay. Good. So how does that feel? Okay. any pulling anywhere, any discomfort? Okay, good, that's good. So let me just make sure that we are receiving your reading. So that's all online and activated now, and we are receiving your readings. So, okay, good. So now all you need to do is relax and lay back and have a good sleep. You can read, you can watch TV, you can do whatever you like. And obviously, if there are any questions or anything that you need at all, I'll be in the back and you can just call and I'll come and check on you, okay? We have an excellent staff here as well who will be here throughout the night, so if you need anything at all, you just let one of us know and we'll make sure that you're comfortable, okay? Okay, fantastic. Good. So I'm just going to finish up making some notes and tidy up a little bit, and then I will leave you to rest, okay? Alright. Good. There will be somebody coming in to check on the system every so often through the night. It may be me or one of the other staff members, but we will be very quiet and promise to do our best not to wake you, okay? So we'll just be coming in to obviously check the system, make sure that everything is still connected, and we'll be recording some readings throughout the night for you, and that's just for our records, okay, so that we can then discuss with you in the morning.